Hey babe. How are you?
Man,
yeah.
This stool is
pink.
It looks like a pretty big place.
Hmm? I'm watching you.
Well,
you.
Gotta start.
Yeah. Come. Come a little closer to me. Come here. Yeah, like, come. Okay. Yeah, I've been kind of in a funk lately, so I decided, you know, why not? This show makes me so happy, oh my god. And yes, I have to watch it in dub. Ew. Like, their voices are so funny. Like, he really just jumped into the ocean. Yeah, this is only like episode 4. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm watching the whole thing from the beginning. How are you? Well, I've already asked you that, but like, oh, look at me. Like, how are you for real? Okay. Yeah, I mean, like, I already told you I'm kind of in a funk. just stress, you know, having to get everything ready. So, all the packing and stuff, so. Relaxing. So relax with me. Did you drink water today? Did you? Babe. Did you? Okay. Oh my god, Pegasus. Hold on. I hate this dude so much, but I love him because his outfit is cool. And his hair is cool. That's so sad. Yuki's grandpa can't catch a break. This man is so evil, but he looks so cool. Look at him. Ew. With creativity and with cunning. Like never before. No, I'm not falling asleep. My eyes are wide open. Look at me. See? I think you're falling asleep. You're the one who's falling asleep. Shh. You're the one who's falling asleep. go to sleep. Yugi has taken the bait. Everything goes according to plan. I can win my way into that castle. I just gotta. Okay, I'll stop mocking. It's so funny though. I can't. Prize money is like $3 million. Well, Yugi, between your grandpa and my sister, we don't have any room for mistakes. Right. What would you do with $3 million? Interesting. So what's your plan? Well, I might as well stick with Weevil. Well, I would. I was hoping you'd say that. I definitely donate some, and then I'd also buy like a whole bunch of like chocolate, because I love chocolate. I mean, you know that, so. Ew, look at those bugs! It's probably Weevil doing that. It's so nasty. Anyways, and then I think I'd buy us a new place. Oh, and then I'd also like take you on a shopping spree. Yes, I would. I'd spoil you. Yep. Whoa. I love that. I love when he does that. It's like, wah, wah, wah. Then all of a sudden he's just like, his voice changes and he grows like a whole foot. It's time to duel! Yo. And like the way his. Okay, I know it's not. Is it eyeliner? It I don't know. But the way his eyes look, I wanna do that eyeliner look. It looks so sick. Looks so cool. I think I'm gonna do that. Tomorrow, maybe. I have a lot of stuff to do tomorrow. Maybe the day after tomorrow. And then you can take me on a date so I can wear it out. I'm joking. But not really. I think we should go on a date. That'd be fun. You decide. Babe. I always decide where we go. Like, you should. Oh, my voice. You should decide where we go. Not if I take your two first. What? This will be an all or nothing match for the both of us. Yeah, so think about it. Why should I get both my statues when you only have one? Because I have something else I think you want. My whole duel monster's deck. So, you risk your grandpa's deck? Fight with me. Joey Wheeler. It's time to do. Oh my god. I always get so hyped when they do it. I'm like, hell yeah, let's go, let's go, let's go. Everything is so dramatic. Mammoth graveyard? Like, damn. Ooh. Imagine watching that in real life. That'd be so terrifying. I'd be so scared. But it'd be really cool. Bugs. The way he talks is so like gross, just the way like ew. I know that voice actor's throat hurts. Jeez. Did you fall asleep? Of course I did. Thanks for joining me. Yeah, I mean, watching. Watching this was cheering me up, but you know, having you here with me too is really cheering me up a lot more, so thank you. Yeah, I love you too. Oh, that beetle's so scary. Oh no. I'm not falling asleep. eyes. Yeah. It's resting my eyes. Nope, I haven't fallen asleep yet. I think you're gonna fall asleep first. Yay, he's winning. It's so, oh my gosh. Grr. Did he just say grr? Next episode. Skip the recap.
Yeah.
Whose side are you
All I'm saying is for you, this is his first official duel. He'll be split the chip.
Oh my, you troublemaker. You think you know so much, but you will show you.
I love her outfit though. I totally wear that.
You've got an awful lot of buzzing.
Mice, not tails. Yeah. Love his voice, but I also hate his voice. Like, it's so annoying, but it's so funny. Oh my god. So much. So cute.
Trap cards only work when they catch you by surprise. Next time, I'm going to plan away.
I think I'm gonna fall asleep first.
Do I have a card that's strong enough to stop it? Shatter that cocoon! Yeah, the beat power bonus makes it too strong!
Here we go.